Good afternoon, everyone, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Yuno Percy. Real name is Keita Hashimoto. I'm from UA Japan, and today I will talk about the DVD vision board. Do you have any idea of vision board?
No.
Okay. I didn't know. And the students, do you ever feel about the DVD in Japan is very expensive? I feel very expensive. I like American drama and overseas movies, but I always suffered about the very expensive life. So I will talk about it. Please, attention. This presentation does not recommend you to do any video arts. Okay? Next, please. Today, I divided my presentation into four parts. First, I will explain about what the vision board is. Second, I introduce my favorite drama. And third, I will talk about problems. Finally, I will propose how to get over. Okay, first is what is the region code? Region code is a digital rights management technique. It is designed to allow film distributors to control aspects of release, like to control the content release date or to control the price. And this is achieved by way of regional locked DVD players, which will play back only DVDs encoded to their region. The commercial DVD player is designed to be sold in a given place, they only encoded for that region. Okay. Look at this picture. This is a regional code and country. On the red one is the DVD region, and the light one is the Blu-ray region. In case of DVD, there is six regions in the world. On the other hand, they are divided into three regions: Blu-ray, I introduce my favorite drama. This is Breaking Bad. It's something. Breaking Bad is an American crime drama television series. Breaking Bad is the story of Walter White. He is a struggling high school chemistry teacher who is diagnosed with alcoholism. He became a criminal, producing and selling methamphetamine is an illegal drug.
Yes.
In order to secure his family's financial future before he dies, teaming with his former student. Now I compare Breaking Bad release date and price of the disc. So, between USA and Japan. First season release date is in USA February 24, 2009, but Japan is very late in the year, June 16, 2010, over 1 year. And the price is also very bad in Japan. USA is around 1,200 pesos, but in Japan, 4,100 pesos, very expensive. Also, second thing is very bad in Japan. USA is very good. Real estate in 2010 is out same year, but rate of date month. And the price is very different. In Japan, it's very expensive. 8,200 pesos. And unfortunately, we cannot buy third season in Japan. This is because mainly translate into Japanese and put into the subtitles in Japanese. So it takes a cost and time. Now I propose how to get over this problem. First, get the multi-region DVD player or use the personal computer to use a certain software to remove the region. And purchase DVD by overseas e-commerce site. I always use Amazon USA or Amazon UK. This is very cheap. But you need to study English. So that there's no more Japanese subtitles, of course. Or buy DVDs in the Philippines. Philippines is widely used region zero. So it means the region is free. So maybe you can watch this DVD in Japan. I hope you enjoy the DVD ride. Thank you.